still want us to pretend like we're okay with Ollie going to prison. Now you don't want me talking to Bella?
You don't have a choice. We can't panic. We keep our heads down and stick together until we work out how to get Ollie home.
I'm going to need you to give me some space.
But
how long? Just want to know what's happening with my brother.
Life can change, and that it's pointless to wait for the right moment. You just gotta act now and make every moment count.
Well, I don't know, we can tick that box now that you've decided not to move out. Definitely no regrets.
Nope, not a one.
Promise.
I would tell you two to get a room, but we already live together.
Can't have too much of a good thing.
Well, I'm glad you're okay, but could you have been any more stupid?
Okay. Yeah, rest up.
Bye.
What's a nice smile, Bella?
Good news?
Yes, that was right up. He's still a bit shaken up, but he's going to be fine.
That could have ended really bad.
Yeah, I don't know what they were thinking.
Why weren't they?
Sorry, everyone. What can I get you?
Coffee and a muffin, thanks. Everything okay?
I'm a staff member down. Chloe can't come in.
Is she sick?
I don't know, love. She didn't say. She hung up before I had a chance to ask her.
Hope everything's okay.
Well, now that you mention it, things have been looking pretty tense across the road.
Well, I am the head of neighbourhood watch in the street. You're the only member of neighbourhood watch in the street.
Yeah, well, the point is, I noticed things. What's Nick saying?
Nothing.
Really?
Yeah. Or as I know, everything's fine.
Hey, Bella.
Hey! You okay?
Can we go upstairs? I can't talk.
That is crazy.
Yeah. It's pretty messed up.
Why would Ollie do that? Did Matthew hurt Chloe, or is this to do with the assault on Mia?
All I know is that things blew up.
Well, yeah, I guess that's how it happens. One wrong choice, and I know all about that.
No, Ollie isn't like Colby.
No, I know. I'm saying he just must have completely lost it.
Okay, look, it doesn't matter how it happened. It just has. And now we're going to lose him again, and it's not fair.
What can I do?
Bella, I can't see you for a while, okay?
Why?
Because Tane wants to keep this in the family. I shouldn't even be here.
Nick, you cannot be alone. You need me. And Ollie always said that we were family.
Yeah, you are.
Okay, why are you shutting me out?
If I tell you everything I really want.
Okay, so there's more going on.
Nothing
to
your trouble.
That's how you always end when you suggest something crazy.
Hey. Hi, Bella, you okay?
Yeah. We're just gonna go for a walk.
They clearly didn't want to share, did they?
No. Well, now that we're alone.
You tell me there's more going on. Now you know that's been
anything. Yes, I just can't. Alright, can you please let it go?
Well, let me try to see you.
I have no idea. I have no control over any of this.
Good luck. You know, I'm here when you're ready.
Hey, John. I'm really sorry, but
I need to drop my shifts for a bit.
For how long?
I don't know.
Well, can you at least tell me why? Is there anything I can do for you in your
family? No, it's cool. I got it. Thank you.
Hey. You okay?
Yeah.
What's going on with you, Nate?
Oh, no, no.
It didn't look like nothing.
I'm a Ziggy. So tall.
It's not about me, it's about Addy.
What about him?
He bashed a guy, and now the guy's dead, and Addy confessed to his mother.
Addy?
Yeah, Addy.
Who was it?
Chloe's dad.
Have they got him in lockup?
Yeah, they refused bail. Wait, what are you doing?
I'm gonna find out what's going on.
No, there is no point in going to the house. They're not talking. I wasn't even supposed to see Meek.
We're locking down. It's the same as us when Colby was investigated.
But if Buddy confessed, why the secrecy?
I don't know why.
Yeah, I feel like there's more going on than he can't talk. I can't even support him.
Don't take it personally. They shut you up for a reason. It's got nothing to do with you. About Bella?
Yeah. They both just seemed a bit off before, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, she knows I'm here.
Why?
Mm. Have you ever actually been telling me anything about
that? Pretty sure he did.
So it's an old injury from that canister on the table down in the mess.
Did I say that?
Then there was the story about you wrestling a mate in the dirt. So which is it?
I guess you'll never find out.
I'm glad we cleared that up.
Talk to my boys, thank you. See you later.
I just wanted to say I'm really sorry.
What?
Addy, for everything that happened.
Who told you?
Bella.
Must have heard it from me.
She only told me and I.
What she say exactly?
Just that he confessed.
I knew that it was going to be public soon, but we shouldn't be going around talking about it.
Don't be too hard on him. He's only really close.
Yeah.
If there's anything we can do.
Keep us yourselves?
Absolutely. We're here if you need.
Thanks.
Hey. You and I need to talk.
G'day. It's competition.
For a second there, I thought you were going to have a go at me.
Easier than having this conversation.
There is nothing going on between me and Tane.
Oh, I know.
Then what is this about?
Did he seem okay to you just now?
No. No, but he has a lot going on right now.
So you know
about Artie.
I want to help him, but he says that we can't see each other.
Well, what am I supposed to do with that?
So you two are a thing now?
It felt like things were getting serious. Then you should trust that. Tane doesn't play games. And for what it's worth, Nico shut down Bella. Seriously? This really has nothing to do with you. It is about Tane doing the right thing for his family. Mia gave me some advice once, and it was, when it comes to the crafters, family always comes first.
Yeah, I get that.
So, if you trust Tane, you should listen to him. Yes, he is protecting his family, but he's also probably protecting you as well.
Look, I'm not trying to be nosy. I just know that you and your family are going through tough times.
Where is this coming from?
Nick told me he has to drop his patrols.
What else has he told you?
Nothing. Look, I'm just across the road, so if you need anything at all.
Yeah, thanks.
So what's going on? Okay, all right. None of my concern. I've got it. Bye.
Tell me. Bella told us.
Yeah,
look, if I go any further,
we've got nothing we can talk about.
Wait. I know, Artie. Artie, he'd be the last person to do something that would put him back inside.
I'm not convinced of this.
He's got any more.
Well, if you know my brother, you know he wouldn't want people talking about it, so drop it.
Sure. But when you do talk to him, you tell him if there's anything he needs.
Trust me. There isn't.
Really cares about you.
This is family business, and we want to keep it that way.
What are you up to?
I was just checking to see if the surprise they organized for tonight was good to go.
Ooh, what is it?
Well, I'm not going to tell you, because it wouldn't be a surprise then, would it?
Oh, well, I reckon out of here.
I reckon probably could too.
Glad someone's having fun. Mm-hmm.
When you're ready, text me.
Hey, so where's Mick got to?
Family stuff. He is staying home to be with them.
You want to talk about it? What sort of stuff?
No, I'm fine. I'm sure they will figure it out with him. I just miss him.
One night, but okay.
Anyway, what are you doing? Go be with Logan.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Logan, is this a game?
Hey, down here.
Hey.
I thought Bella could do with the place to herself tonight.
You're a good man.
I don't want to do it myself. Make yourself comfy.
So, deep down, you are romantic.
Oh, you have no idea.
Sorry, your secret's safe. Thank you.
What was you happy?
Ooh, champagne.
So Mia went to the city, yeah?
Yeah, she told me. She's going to speak to the lawyer. Hopefully see Artie in the morning. What about Chloe?
She had the hay earlier, wasn't feeling great. She's not the only one.
Don't ask me to feel bad. He went straight to Bella and Blab.
How do you know about that?
Well, she went straight to Ziggy and Dean, and now they're coming to me with questions.
Well, too bad.
I had to tell Bella why I couldn't see her.
Because someone died.
I confessed, Uncle, so everyone's going to find out sooner or later.
Yeah, and when they do, they'll only hear the story Artie wants them to hear.
Fair enough. I hate us not being together. You know, or even talking. It's not like I told her about Chloe. I know it's tough. But it's too easy to relax, to drop your guard. Just remember what's at stake. If we slip up, Chloe and Mia will both go to jail.
And if we don't, we may never see Ali again.
It stops here. No, I'm not talking to Bella. Not even.
Wow. So it's okay for you to have visitors, but not me.
That's not what it looks like.
No. Whatever.
Actually, 5 minutes
and then I'm gone. Please just hear me out. So did Tate say anymore about going
late? No, but it's rattled.
Fucking hammered.
By Artie about not going back to prison.
So what do you say?
I don't buy Artie losing control. The story doesn't add up.
Then why would he confess?
Because I a good question.
Hey, Dean, you got a minute?
Not really.
Look, I know you're an RMAs, and I don't know what you've heard, but I'm actually quite concerned about him this way.
I don't know about your world, John. It's mine. Friends don't play.
Oh, amen to that.
Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. Look, I've booked you some table upstairs. But if you hear anything,
I'll keep my mouth shut, and so should you.
Come on, I'm starving.
I do not like Addie's chances on keeping this quiet.
We can't see each other.
You're crystal clear. I thought I was the problem.
No, you're not at all.
I know. So you set me straight. She's actually kind of nice.
Then why are you here?
To tell you not to worry. I'll respect your decision. Even if I don't understand it.
You mean that?
Yeah. You have to focus on family now.
What the flippin' heck? It's Chloe's dad.
Yeah, and according to the paper, Ari attacked him.
I don't understand.
You and me both. Poor Chloe, she ruins her dad like that.
And then she's lost fine. Hey.
Well, how are you holding up?
What about Chloe?
We're looking after it.
You know, I'll cover all your patrols. If you need anything at all, you just shout. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, is everything going there?
Yeah, everything's fine. She's just got her first safe son, and she needs to get onto it. Maybe today. Why don't you swap your ships and have a day off together?
I would love that so much.
Are you hiring Mel Cities?
Yeah, except I have a very busy day at work.
Oh. All right.
Hey, listen. This last week has been so amazing. But now it's back to stone cold.
No. Such a shame. Just so you know, just so there's no confusion,
mm-hmm.
Exactly where we want to be, okay? Come on, let's get ready.
Yes, I love that idea. Is that the hospital? Do they know today all?
Yeah, clueless. I gotta go.
Hey, what about breakfast?
I got some cool shots of you guys in the surf.
Oh, I wish you could. You hang them up around the shop.
Fine by me. The more people to see my work, the better.
Oh, it deserves to be seen. Hey, did you get a shot of Dean watching out for the last one?
I sure did!
What's up?
News is out.
Oh, that is the last thing that family needs.
Oh, no, Nick looks so stressed before.
Morning! What's everyone up to?
Nothing much.
Lucky for some.
she hasn't seen this.
She'll have to eventually, I guess.
Just when things are going well for her. Hey, stranger.
What I saw, Dean.
I'll talk to the kids.
When?
Today. But just let me handle this first.
If you don't talk to her, I will.